ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, third Konooz Fine Art Auction, London, 2017. Thank you so much for coming today and for taking all that trouble to reach us, the one around London, Canada, Dubai, Qatar, Lebanon, Egypt. I'm so happy that you are all here. I'm really proud of is the crowd that we have today, which is amazing, meaning that we have reached our target. We managed to make a gate to the female artists to the global market. The event this year is under the patronage of Sheikh Eliazia bin Nahyan, bin Mubarak and Nahyan, artist herself, and she loved to empower women. Last year we do it to the Arab woman, and this year is to the global from all the world, because the participants this year are from Turkey and Spain as well. This book is written by Emirati female writer from the royal family. Between 1930 to 1960, that's before the oil comes.
بعدد من الأعمال المتميزة عبد القادر الرئيس من الإمارات ومي الرئيس من الإمارات بدر عباس من الإمارات أيضا علي العبدان الفنان علي العبدان أيضا من الإمارات كذلك أستاذ سالم الجنيبي وآخرين أيضا كذلك من العراق فيصل العيبي الفنان العالمي المعروف
العراق مقيم بالإمارات العربية أشارك بهذا المعرض اللي هو معرض كنوز بثلاث قطع نحتية
We were at £3,800 and I was asking I'll take 3,900 isn't it? 3,900 3,900 now I'll take four for £4,000 once £4,000 now, twice. £4,000 is sold. £4,000 there.
Amal Al-Athim. I'm a contemporary artist from Qatar. And I chose to present my powerful for the women from Qatar. Now I want to speak about the meaning of my art. It's called Moon Faces. مجموعة من أعمالي اللي هي العلاقة بين المرأة والقمر. أسميها وجه القمر.
I'm an Emirati artist. I'll be participating with three paintings in the exhibition. One of them will be in the auction. The painting which will be in the auction is called The Fisherman.
It's an honor for me to join Konooz 3 with three paintings. Represent the contrast of the golden sand dunes and the Gulf Sea. The colors represent the life in Dubai and our childhood when we used to spend all of our time there at the Gulf Beach.
If I may, if we could start the bidding at 25,000. 25,000 to start me, 25. Do I hear 30? It's 28,000 now. 30,000. 32. 39,000. 39 and a half. Another £500, we'll go 40. 40,000, thank you. Fair warning then, at £40,000 it is going once. Twice. And sold £40,000.
فنان تشكيلي. المعرض كنوز السنة 2015 اشتركت معهم واشتركت معهم بثلاث لوح في 2017 اللي هو هذا المعرض.
£380, a gentleman's bid at £380.
It's a wonderful picture. 380, 400, madam. Will you bid 400, thank you? At £700, it's your bid. At £700, any further bids? At £700, do we have any further bids? I'm going to sell it. Make no mistake, at £700, are we done? At £700, with you, 750, the lady. Last chance, I'm going to sell it now. At £800, are we done? All done at £800. Any further bids? Thank you very much.
I'm exhibiting third Konooz exhibition in London. I'm very happy to be here. My painting's name is Drops of Love. It's a pleasure being here.